In 1916, 16 Irish soldiers were imprisoned for staging a rebellion that didn't succeed. These men were promptly executed in the maximum security stockade known as Kilmainham Jail. Today, still honored for their courage, they survive in memory as soldiers of misfortune. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can exhume them, maybe you can hire The Rising.
Hello there.
How's it going, mate?
Good evening.
Ooh, hello! Bloody muck savages!
This is Charlie Bird, live from O'Connell Street. It's 1916 all over again. Rioting, looting, a giant Padraig Pearse, but where are the Gardaí?
Do you want your lobby washed down, conshine?
Jeez, would you look at the big giant? He's bleeding huge.
Hey, I fucked the giant. Look at me new shoes.
This is Charlie Bird, live from the Mater Hospital, receiving the finest healthcare this country has to offer.
Fucking morons.
First lesson, ladies, the act of guerrilla warfare.
Is he the big fella?
Because if they shut me up, who'll take my place? Huh? Will you take my place?
I will, Michael.
So I says to him, why don't you blow out your arse, Bertie, little Gombe man?